the people to hear this. Yes, I'm in my feelings. This is a love song, not any love song.
Hey guys, it's girl Jazzy J coming to you. I am on this flawless Valentine's Day look, honey. Yes, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I beat my face to Jesus, okay? I don't say to the gods because I only serve one God, okay? But I beat my face and I hope you guys enjoy this. This is the Valentine's Day look when you want to go out. I already did the pink one. Now when I wanted to do something burgundy, something cute, almost every other day I'm going to be coming to you with another video showing you what you can do to look good for your man. Yes, honey, for your man. So, you want to look cute for bae? Keep on watching.
People to hear this. Yes, I'm in my feelings. This is a love song, not any love song. And you can try to tell me different, but I wouldn't try to hear it. This is a love song, not any love song. Thank you
for the life you gave.
I'm so focused
on a mission.
Thank you
for the prayers you answered.
And thank you
for the prayers you didn't.
Close to you, I will remain. Close to me, you're like no other. When I think of but shout about it. Oh,
every time I think about your love,
I get excited.
Said every time I think about your love,
I just can't hide it.
Every time I think about your goodness, you already know it. My heart's overflowing and I get so grateful. Every time I think about my life,
I get so excited.
See all the times that you made it alright.
Who won't he do it?
And every time I think about your goodness, I will remain close to me and like no other. When I think about your grace, I can't help but shout about it. Every time I think about your love, I get excited. Said every time I think about your love, I just can't hide it. Every time I think about your goodness, you already know it. My heart's overflowing and I get so grateful. Every time I think about my life, I get so excited. I see all the times that you made it alright. But won't you do it? And every time I think about your goodness, you already know it. My heart's overflowing and I get so grateful.
Love is never failing. His grace always.
So I've been wanting to try this Maybelline Matte Poreless Foundation, Fit Me Foundation, and it's in Mocha 360. I've been wanting to try this so bad because I saw my girl use it. So I'm going to go ahead and put it on my beauty blender. Let me wet it first. Get it moist. And you can see I color corrected with this, the orange, and I use Fond. So I'm going to go ahead and put some on my beauty blender. And I'm gonna do it in certain places. Nose. Okay, and then I'm gonna blend it in. And I blended it in with the peach foundation. I mean with the orange foundation because I didn't want it to look orangey under my foundation, so that's why I did that. And this foundation is so long, like .com. And if you guys tried it before, let me know how you liked it. Because I love it.
For the prayers you answered,
and thank you.
For the prayers you didn't. Close to you, I will remain. Close to me, and like no other. When I think about you.
Do you guys see that? Like flawless. Straight flawless. Like it's divine. It's fine. I love it. That 360 Mocha Balm. Now I'm going to go in with my favorite concealer. Which everybody is shading it right now, but I'm not gonna lie, I already spent my coins. So I'm gonna keep using it. And some people don't even watch the full video to even see me use it, so it doesn't matter to me. Okay, let me stop talking, guys, and get on with the program, okay?
His grace always prevailing. So
I'm
alive.
to hear this. Yes, I'm in my feelings. This is a love song, not any love song. And you can try to tell me different, but I wouldn't try to hear it. This is a love song, not any love song. Thank you
for the life you gave.
I'm so focused
on a mission.
Thank you
for the prayers you answered.
And thank you
for the prayers you didn't.
Close to you, I will remain. Close to me, you're like no other. When I think about your grace, I can't help but shout about it. Oh,
every time I think about your love, I get excited.
Said
it.
Grateful.
Love isn't it?